Yeah. Y'all already know who it is. Your boy Pat Porsche, aka Pappy Mason. This is Sink or Swim Volume 2. We killed the first one. Free Doggy B. Free Mouthy Cash, man. Free Killer, man. I'ma go in on it though. Pete out, what it look like, man. Look. When you putting in that work, you gotta make it stretch. 11 hollows in my 40, contemplating death. I let the pistols do the talking, I don't waste my breath. My niggas steady getting right, these niggas taking lefts. At 13, was in the presence with real killers. We lost guns, but niggas ride like he's still with us. And so far, ain't met no smoke that could deal with us. Shit, what's beef after you stretch all they real niggas? Children turn casualties to this drug war. Told my plug I got him as long as he keep my drugs raw. Sent me tucked in the closet, revolver and the gun drove. Niggas respect my G, the fuck I need they love for. Ho G told me never care about what a nigga think. Stay above water, young blood, you either swim or sink. So I'm floating like a rubber duck. Work, I cop it, cook it, chop it, and then I double up. Familiar with the plays if we huddle up. A million years I'll do and never give my brothers up. Yeah. A million years and I'll never give my brothers up.
Yeah. Word is born, man. Been zinging what it look like. Twizzle bomb what it look like. You already know. Yeah.